Hey guys, here we are, day two of Small YouTube Appreciation, and my next YouTuber I got is Emily Bickle. See, there was one video that I was going to react to because that was the first thing I seen at first. I seen that she made pretty much a compilation of her, I guess her favorite Pentatonix performances, right? That was a part one. But then at the corner of my eye, like a reveal, saw this video that I'm reacting to, and this is her performance of Imagine by John Lennon. At Bacalhau, I do not know how to say that word, but this is her performance of Imagine, and I've never heard this lady sing ever in my life, and so I'm gonna be able to hear that today, and so will you guys. So here we go. My performance
is remember, the theme of our night is imagine your life story. Imagine all the people.
I heard rumors that she's a good singer. I'm lying, I didn't really hear any rumors, but I believe
here's
she is.
Emily Bickle with Imagine by John Lennon.
She looks like she might be a good singer. She looks like she is a good singer. The thumbnail is a picture of her with a guitar, I guess. Oh, there's a guitar. Oh, alright. Come on, Emily, kill it. Come on, if you can make me cry, you've won my heart. Hello, that song. I loved it.
Thank you, Emily. Now, that was Imagine, sung by John Lennon, and the theme is Imagine Your Life Story.
Yes, that's wow. What a better song to go with that theme. What a better song to do that. Wow. Emily, I had no idea you could sing like that. That's insane. You gotta post more covers of you singing. You have to. Like, you just absolutely have to. That's amazing. That's really amazing. It's crazy. It's really crazy how, like, you can come up, like you can just discover, like, people and discover, like, talents that you didn't even know they had. I don't know. I'm speechless. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm speechless. That actually really blew me away. I'm really surprised. Like, you won my heart for sure on that one. I loved it. Guys, check out her channel. Link will be in the description box down below. She posts PTX stuff. If you're a pentaholic like me and like Emily, check out her channel. I gotta stop chewing gum. Guys, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, like, comment, favorite, share, and hit subscribe if you're new and all that good stuff. And until my next video, which will be a little bit later, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Laters. 10-4